This is a camera, believe it or not. And I think we're all aware of what a camera does. It captures the moments that mean the most to us. Now, I don't know how much you know about photography and the steps and settings needed to take the perfect picture, but all you need to know for right now is this. The key to taking the most beautiful pictures is light. When you let the light in through your lens and into your camera, your pictures become crisp, clear, bright, and beautiful. Cameras bring light into their photos. They find light in darker places, and most importantly, they capture the light in their subject's eyes, illuminating an entire photo with the beauty and hope of a human being. All these things make for a beautiful picture. And for these reasons, I think we, as humans, should try harder to be like cameras, to capture the light within us so we can lead beautiful lives. That's why I have something to say about the light in all of us, how we share it, and how it has and continue and will continue to change the world, and how I kind of found the light inside of me. Now, by light inside of all of us, I mean a good influence, a contribution to the world, a voice. A voice and talent that is different from every other humans on the planet. The world needs your voice. It needs my voice. It needs everyone's voice because they're all different. The world needs our light. I'll share an experience with you. A couple weeks ago, I was stressed out. I was feeling the pressure of school and responsibility and first world problems that I really didn't want to deal with. So I stepped outside and I laid in my favorite spot, the hammock in my backyard. It was about 10 o'clock at night. And I looked up at the sky and I saw this big black thing and there were no stars, none. I found myself hating where I lived, where there was so much light pollution that I couldn't see the stars, which are one of my favorite things in the whole world. And I got to thinking that just like we can't see the stars in the sky, there are people out there whose light we can't see because they're hiding it. I couldn't see the stars that night, but they were there, and I missed them. Similarly, somebody out there might be needing your contribution, your voice, and your light, and they're missing it. The world is a dark and vast and frightening place, but at the same time, it's really beautiful. Why? Because there have been people who have lived, who have let their light shine. My favorite example of this is Gandhi. We all know who he was, but he took a stand against violence, and he did so without violence. He resisted without fighting, and he won. His wisdom and his courage have stood as a light to all the world for years. Gandhi recognized his voice and he used it, and by doing so, he changed the world. I still vividly remember the day I came to believe that I have a light to shine and to share. A mentor of mine was telling me about passion and opinion and reform, and he told me that I have something to contribute, that I have a significant leadership role to play in my lifetime, that there might come a day when I'll stand and speak, even if my voice shakes. And then he flat out told me that I can change the world. There was something crazy inside me that day that told me he was right. I believed him. I knew I had a light to share and that I could change the world. It's been a year now, and I still believe to this day, with every fiber in my being, that I have a light to shine and that you have a light to shine and that everyone who's ever been born has a light to shine. That we have potential to be the lighthouses on the dark shores and the stars in the dark sky, the voices of the nation. I have something to say about the light inside of all of us. There are dark places to be lit up, and you have the voice to do it. I have the voice to do it. When we stand as a light for people, we change the world. We've seen that a million times in history. Remember that camera? Light is its everything. It captures it. It uses it. And because it does, the pictures it creates are beautiful. And I believe that capturing our own individual light and using it, standing as a light for the nations, we can make this vast world a little bit brighter every day. Thank you.